Plug the gray USB cable into the computer that you use for your RETeval device and reports. Then place your RETeval device into the docking station. In the email you received, click on the link provided for the new firmware update. The link will take you to a page like this on your browser. Click to download the software either by choosing the download button or the download arrow on the right. This may take a few minutes. Once the download is complete, navigate to the downloads folder where you will find the downloaded file. This can be done by selecting the Show in Folder option after the download, or simply by navigating to the appropriate downloads folder in the File Explorer. Right-click on the downloaded firmware file and copy it. Next, navigate to the RETeval folder, which will appear as an external drive since your RETeval is plugged into the computer. Locate the firmware folder, open it, then paste the copied firmware file into this folder. You can also drag it from your downloads folder to the RETeval firmware folder. Wait for the computer to fully copy the file over to the device. Once the file is copied, you will want to safely eject the RETeval. At the bottom of your computer screen, select the up arrow, then the image that looks like a USB drive. When you hover over it, it will say safely remove hardware and eject media. Select eject RETeval, then remove your device from the docking station. Navigate to settings in the main menu, then select system on the next screen. Move to update firmware on the menu and select it. Quick tip, if update firmware isn't visible, go back to the settings page, wait 20 seconds, then try again. The device performs self-checks when removed from the docking station, and the update firmware button isn't visible until those self-checks are complete. The next screen will show prior firmware versions. Make sure you choose the version that matches the file name you downloaded. Once you choose the firmware file, you can select Next on the screen. You will see that your device is updating firmware at the top of the screen. After the update, the device will reboot and bring you back to the main menu. This indicates the update was successful. To verify that your firmware has been updated, navigate to Settings, choose System, and then About. Make sure the firmware version matches the number in the email you received.